Let's go check this score out. 이게 좋고. player.
Over 2-5. It's not going to work.
One of those four victims. Four tournaments. So this is the furthest he's got since the quarterfinals of the Indonesia Open. 16 out of... Sorry, excuse me, he's got less than 50% record, I should say. Last two. One of them, though, was against Victor Axelsen. That's better! But at its height, he's up 8-2. So let's see if he can get back to that. He's gone long. He's played some excellent shots. Oh, the placement. Quick to the net. That's out. Oh, he likes that. Points together. Looks like he's maybe starting to build something, and then see where Ginting is now. Head by five all of a sudden. Oh. that's frustrating. Yeah, you know. He's never let go of the lead here. Went across him. Long first game. So we've had quite a few rallies here. Ah, no. And caught one. And has taken that first game with an excellent. Oh. Pranoy has won three of his last four. The only man who's beaten him in those last four matches is Ginting, the All England. Oh, that's a couple of good recovery. Yeah, again, it's when you. Game one. Yeah. 8-3 it was at one stick. It's 8-3 and then 11-6. Oh, excellent from Pranoy. Let me continue from here. Oh, not helping himself, is he? Edie's got. Easy one to put. First match of the day here in court one that goes to three, unless Ginting. Again, these. One save. Saved it. A little run here, Ginting. And I wonder if the pre- it's gone deathly quiet between these two. Ginting. Good recovery, but it's just out. Something you say too often about their fans. Ranoi. That is character that he can maintain this. And he's continuing. Also, next up, Priyanshu Rajawat has beaten Kidambi Srikanth, the former world number one. Great result. Two of the last nine have gone his way. I don't know what that is, but... so good record, remember we said against Indonesia. We're getting a top seed in trouble here. Oh, that's actually in a row where he was beating top five players. That was in from stretching from January of 2021 as he sets up. As he said, just getting better with age. If he could take this.